I got it. I'll fly.
See a second target.
Tango number 3. Marking a captain. He's history. Get ready. Fire.
Copy. Opening fire.
Tango down. Go.
This way. What should we do? We're clunkers are sloppy. Poke the hornet's nest.
This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Rattled somebody's cage.
Estamos por todas partes sin nada. Los culeros ya se fueron.
The camp's standing down. We're good.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
You call that unit cohesion? Let's close ranks.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Drone is up.
Thank you.
that one Unidad soldier. Inside the bunker.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Okay, this is the Unidad. Dad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Well.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Spotting another tango. Tango down.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt in the bunker.
Nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I truly want. telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't mean true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Careful, man. They're looking for you.
By his lonesome, right in the bunker.
Sniper, top of the tower. Hostile down.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. Over there, in the bunker.
Drone is airborne.
Hey, a Unidad soldier. At the checkpoint.
Got a 20 on a cartel supply chopper. We should grab it for the rebels.
Es un poco más alto el precio.
¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo se siente?
Lo veo mal.
Necesitamos un descanso, carajo.
Yo no puedo dormir.
Sí, tuvimos una buena cosecha.
Easy. Oiga. Camine.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
We got a grunt
awesome.
All by his lonesome.
Put this to use. Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go. Hold still.
Okay, okay.
This is a zona militar. El paso está prohibido. mucho sueño y nos falta mucho.
Hey, a Unidad soldier. There. Good, all clear.
Pakatari's verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Got enemy activity nearby.
Sniper up in the tower. Tango down. Let's go.
I'm in. Let's go.
Thank you.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I have a shot. Engage.
You guys ready? Fire.
Copy that. Tango down.
We've got movement. Looks like an UNIDAD convoy. Radio truck and escorts.
There's gear in that radio truck that could make life a lot easier for the rebels. You want to go after it?
Combo truck secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
Good to go.
This is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. Those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done. Open fire.
Roger. Oh, it's gonna blow. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Their LT's trying to run.
Put him in a body bag.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger that.
Damn it. Guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
Got nothing to shoot at. We're clear over here.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
They're on alert.
Ready? Open fire. Guys, ready? Fire.
Copy that.
Fire.
Copy that. Engage.
Down. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area.
We got a Sicario. Near the turret. Eyes on a gun turret.
I got it. I'll fly.
I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
There, next to the food containers.
Huh?
We're good.
¿Qué rollo, carnales? Listen up for a special message from El Sueño.
Brothers and sisters. There's a Sicario over here.
Tell me where.
Next to that crate of calm here.
And it is the nature of Santa Blanca to return the generosity. capacity. In provinces where we are operating, the cartel will provide residents over 65 years of age with a Santa Blanca pension. God willing, we will all reach an advanced age, and we all deserve to live out our lives.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
We got him. Close to the truck.
The cartel will aid him or her when your government leaves your parents or grandparents to fend.
What do you know? This should lead us straight to an SB antenna.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Sicario over here, by the camp entrance. I got one narco.
I don't see him.
Next to that cage.
Bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Toledo's, right?
Even if the condoms come... Hold on. Let's get back to it.
I never could understand an narco plane. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Trembling bubbles of fur, curious.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
I got it. I'll fly.
Second target, Tango number 3, marking a captain. He's history.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rudolfo El Tango.
That was fucking close. Hold on,
I'm proud to call many of you.